This weekend, Columbia Pictures takes you beyond the stratosphere with special midnight showings of Heavy Metal. Heavy Metal, rated R. This weekend, check newspapers for a midnight metal theater near you.
Blade Runner. He's running on the edge of the future. He's running out of time. Harrison Ford. Blade Runner, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
The Old West, where the women were shy.
Would you mind taking hold of these, please?
The Indians were restless. And the villains were the heroes of the day. Kirk Douglas, Anne Margaret, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Foster Brooks, Mel Tillis, Ruth Buzzy, and Paul Lynde in The Villain, rated PG.
The Villain opens Friday, July 20th at select theaters and drive-ins, Metropolitan exhibitors.
Rated R. Night of the living dead has ended. Dawn of the dead is here.
Get in the room! Get out of here!
It gets up and kills. The people it kills get up and kill.
They must be destroyed on sight.
When there is no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth. Dawn of the Dead.
This picture contains scenes of violence that may be considered shocking. No one under 17 will be admitted.
You want to hear a story about our wonderful judicial system?
What's going on here?
Bail is revoked.
My client is innocent.
I don't give a shit about your client.
Mind you, you are in a court of law.
Al Pacino and Justice for All. From Columbia Pictures, rated R. Now playing at a selected theater near you.
Faber College, 1962. The brothers of Delta House have a problem. The dean wants them expelled, the other frat houses want their charter revoked, and the mayor wants them dead. How did this happen? Well, it had something to do with the stolen exam, the toga party, the food fight, the dean's wife, the mayor's daughter, and the dead horse. But then in 1962, they just didn't understand the concept of independent study. National Lampoon's Animal House, starring John Belushi, rated R.
Now playing at a theater near you.
Gang from the Caddyshack as they slice their way into your heart, drive you out of your skull in their never-ending search for a stroke of genius. Chevy Chase, Rodney Dangerfield.
This steak still has marks where the jockey was hitting it.
Ted Knight.
We're waiting.
And Bill Murray as Carl. They all get together at the Caddyshack. Caddyshack, rated R.
Now playing National Westwood, Chinese Hollywood, and others.
This summer, you can get close to your family.
It's given me a chance to spend a lot more time with you and
Audrey.
Audrey.
Don't you want to look at the Grand Canyon?
See the real America.
It's great.
And best of all, you'll only be gone 2 hours. Join Chevy Chase on National Lampoon's Vacation. Rated R.
Starts tomorrow at these selected theaters. Check newspapers for showtimes.
At theaters all over America, people are talking about Black Sunday. What would you tell your friends about Black Sunday?
See it. Definitely go see it.
This is the movie to see.
Fantastic.
It had me on the edge of my seat. The ending's got to be seen to be believed.
It's dynamite.
The ending was unreal.
There's a bomb on the blimp.
I'm going to tell all my friends to see it. It's tremendous.
Black Sunday, the greatest thriller of all time. Rated R.
Starts tomorrow at a theater near you while continuing at Lowe's State 1 and Lowe's Tower.
This is Capricorn Control. All systems are go.
They're looking for a reason to cancel the program.
What if man's greatest technological achievement never really happened?
We found out 2 months ago it won't work.
What if the most important event in recent history was a multi-billion dollar fraud? What if someone found out? This is Capricorn 1, rated PG. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Watch out! Clint Eastwood is headed your way with a whole bunch of
chasing, punching, fighting, hitting,
and lots of flirting, kissing, and romancing. Every which way you look, there's action, adventure, and fun. Clint Eastwood will turn you every which way but loose. Rated PG. Now playing everywhere.
He's a cop and she's a girl who's been around. But it looks like someone doesn't want him to make it. The word is out to stop him. The odds are 100-1 they won't get through, but there's no way they're going to give up. Clint Eastwood, The Gauntlet, rated R. Now playing everywhere.
In a world of choices, for one man, there is no choice.
I'm going to kill you.
Every way he turns only brings him closer to his ultimate destiny. He must face the Octagon. Chuck Norris, Karen Carlson, Lee Van Cleef. The Octagon. Rated R.
The Octagon. Now playing at a theater near you.
The mark of the devil is destiny. The devil's nightmare will leave its mark on you. Rated R.
In these troubled times, what this country needs is someone who will say exactly what you're thinking. And not only that, do it to music. Now, caught live in the act on film, Bette Midler is...
I tickled myself.
Divine Madness. Rated R.
Now playing at a specially selected theater near you.
Now, two supernatural thrillers from Walt Disney Productions.
Come on!
Runaways! Find them! Those two kids are witches!
Escape to Witch Mountain. Then, return from Witch Mountain. Tony and Tia battle in a deadly game of mind control. Two bewitching thrillers, rated G.
The Lizzies, the Boppers, the Turnbull ACs, the Riffs.
Riffs! Yeah, right!
These are the armies of the night. 100,000 strong, they could run New York City. Tonight, they're out to get the Warriors. The War.
Now at Lowe's State 1 and Cine, Reed's Bay Cinema, and a theater near you.
Time magazine calls it a vision of the movie's future, sights that no eye, no camera has ever before beheld. UPI finds it utterly new, vividly exciting, a trip and a half. Newsweek describes it as somewhere you've never been, a brave new world set inside a computer. No movie has ever looked like this before. Omni calls it an imaginative, spectacular film. Tron, rated PG, now playing at a theater near you. Check local listings.
Meet car dealer Roy L. Fuchs. Dishonest, disreputable, disgraceful. He's the bad guy. Across the street, his competitor, Rudy Russo. Dishonest, disreputable, disgraceful. He's the good guy. Walking into the middle of it is Barbara Fuchs. Moral, decent, honest. She's got a lot to learn. Used cars.
At Canadian Odeon and other selected theaters near you, check your local listings.
David Jensen, on the spot of his life. In Warning Shot, searching desperately for the answer to the only question that matters. Gun, who's got the gun? Warning Shot, Technicolor.
You were babysitting for a family.
Hello?
Have you checked the children?
What? Hello, could you get me the police?
If he calls again, we can try to trace it.
Leave me alone!
Jill, we've traced the call. It's coming from inside the house. Just get out of that house.
A Stranger Calls. Rated R.
Starts Friday at a Columbia Premiere Theater near you.
The Manitou, starring Tony Curtis. Michael Ansara.
What does a white man want with Indian magic?
Susan Strasberg. Innocent people, tormented by terror, threatened by the unknown, trapped by an ancient horror.
No.
The Manitou, rated PG.
Manitou starts Wednesday at the Cherry Creek and...
Return of a revolution in the art of science fiction filmmaking. The classic Saga of the Apes. These are the most popular and successful films of their kind ever conceived. They began a new motion picture tradition, and they end beyond your imagination. The classic Saga of the Apes, rated PG. 20th Century Fox wants you to go ape.
Elizabeth, her business is pleasure. Today she has a date from which there is no return. She has a date with the Pix.
Ever noticed that before?
Yeah.
It's a Pix.
A Pix? What the hell's a Pix?
Police, open it up.
Please just help me.
The Pix, rated R.
The return of Count Yorga. The Death Master is back, and with him the hordes of nameless horrors he commands. The return of Count Yorga. Maybe too violent for younger children.
Its origin, alien. Location, Antarctica. Age, unknown. Intent, survival. Destination, man. John Carpenter's The Thing, the ultimate in alien terror, rated R. Starts Friday at a theater near you. Check newspapers for local listings.
September 27th, 1963. Joseph Valachi rips the lid off organized crime.
Listen carefully. $100,000 for Joe Valachi.
Joe Valachi spent 30 years outside the law. And now, what he saw, what he did, and what he lived to tell about has become a shattering motion picture. The Valachi Papers, rated R.
Starts tomorrow at your favorite area theater.
The Verdict, one of the finest pictures of the year. Paul Newman is extraordinary. NBC TV, a certain Oscar contender and the most powerful movie in recent memory. CBS TV, Paul Newman, guilty of committing to film one of his best performances ever. ABC TV, a truly astounding thriller. PBS TV, Paul Newman is brilliant. Time Magazine, a major triumph. New York Daily News. The Verdict, rated R. Now playing at a selected theater near you.
Orion Pictures presents John Borman's Excalibur.
One Lord, one King.
They are warriors, lovers, kings, men of swords, sorcery, and desire. Their only fear is the pain of love. Excalibur, rated R.
Now playing. Check newspapers for local listing.
us for the fantastic adventures of Flash Gordon. Flash uses football to fight his enemy, Ming the Merciless.
Glidus, are your men on the right vitamins?
Flash's strategy proved successful. Will he survive? Find out now at a theater near you. Music by Queen. Rated PG.
Thank you, Neil Simon, for one of this year's best films, Time Magazine. He's moving in. She's not moving out.
Make it fast.
I sublet this apartment.
Good night.
It's not exactly love at first sight.
5 minutes.
The only practical solution is that we share the apartment.
Richard Dreyfuss.
And I don't like the panties drying on the rug.
And Marcia Mason.
You are just too weird to live with.
Neil Simon's The Goodbye Girl, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
All your nightmares are about to be transformed into one. Single, inescapable fear.
Tonight, I'm gonna show you something. Make you believe.
The Howling. Beyond anything human. Rated R.
Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspapers.
Bounty hunters became extinct over 100 years ago. But someone forgot to tell Ralph Thorson.
Sheriff wants to see you. Heard a lot about you, Mr. Thorson. It's all bad.
When he's on the job, anything he does is legal.
Man, that's the law.
Steve McQueen is The Hunter, a true story, rated PG.
Starts today, Village Westwood, Chinese Hollywood, and a theater near you.
Is this necessary?
That was my skull. I'm so wasted.
Is this proper?
What is it that gets inside your heads?
Is this educational? No, but it sure is fun.
Hey, bud, let's party.
See Fast Times at Ridgemont High, where only the rules get busted. Rated R.
Starts Friday, August 20th at theaters in your area. Check newspapers for showtime.
You know what time somebody told me I was good in my life? Two, twice. This raised today in dance at the disco.
His name is Tony Manero. Every guy wants to dance like him.
He's very good, huh?
He's the best.
Hey, man, he's great.
Every girl wants to be with him. John Travolta is Tony Manero in Saturday Night Fever. Catch it. Rated R.
Now showing Great Lakes Mall, Lowe's East, and Lowe's Yorktown Theaters.